Hey there, it's Andy with Reverb, and today I'm looking at the St. Vincent HH Signature from Ernie Ball Music Man. This one has some great new finishes, and most notably, two humbuckers with a five-way switch and some really cool tonal variations. So I thought I'd do something different while I'm in Chicago and play with a full band and let you guys hear how this sounds live.